Zero. Okay. Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to your English classes. Guys, one extra point. Who
Uy.
remembers what we learned the last class? ¿Quién recuerda the last class?
Yo,
The
hablamos
house,
sobre la
part
casa,
house, the
sobre
part
la
of the
casa
house.
de la
Parts of the
casa.
house.
Tuvimos que exponer. Profe, profe, es que
Yeah,
tengo
parts of the
algo
house.
que decir, profe. Es
Parts of the
tengo
house,
que
more.
la gorra la tengo que usar porque mi pelo está muy húmedo, no sé.
Okay, activate your camera. Jerry, Andrea, José, and Chandel, your cameras. Okay, part of the house. And to mention the singular and to mention the plural. Remember, you say, Teacher Angelo, Teacher
A
Angelo.
bedroom.
Teachers.
Bedrooms. Yeah,
Profe,
teachers.
repite. Profe, le pregunta.
Guys, to mention objects, to mention objects. You say teacher, scissors, or
Scissors.
their scissors.
Their scissors.
No.
Their
scissors.
Their scissors, there is scissors, or there
There is scissors, is porque es singular.
singular. Look, one, two. Scissors.
Pero, teacher, eso es singular, eso es una tijera. Si fuera plural, serían dos tijeras.
No, one and two.
Son dos, son dos.
Two guys.
¿Cómo de dos?
Are,
Eso
profe,
era una
are.
tijera.
Profe, pero es una tijera. Si fuera plural, debería ser dos tijeras.
One, teacher, one.
And two. Scissors. Okay.
Ah, no, puta
Profe,
tijera.
profe, pero cuando hablamos de, profe, cuando hablamos de un lápiz o un lapicero, el lápiz tiene borrador
No,
y
no, no.
el otro, profe, y
Ya, ya veo,
lapicero.
profe, el lapicero tiene tinta.
Sí,
Okay,
profe.
concentrate. You say, scissors or there are scissors?
There are scissors.
There are
Pero, profe, se dice la
scissors.
tijera, no las tijeras.
Tijeras. Okay, this one, guys. You say, teacher, credit card, or there is a credit card?
Profe,
Look.
volteala,
Credit
volteala.
card. Come on, guys.
Trading cards,
It's the
profe.
car.
She's
There
a
is singular.
trading cards,
Okay,
profe.
perfect. Guys, the last class, the previous class, we learn about there is and there are. Okay, remember, there is for singular or plural. There is. Singular or plural.
Singular, singular.
Singular.
Singular,
Singular. And there are for
plural,
plural.
plural,
Plural.
plural, plural.
Plural, teacher.
Perfect, guys. Excellent. You say, teacher, marker. No. Teacher, there is
Marcadoration.
a marker.
Marker.
Okay. Teacher, teacher, come. No.
¿Qué es eso?
Is a come. Okay. There is a come.
Ay,
Let's practice. Okay, let's practice with my friend
ay,
Joe.
ay. Yo, profe.
Listen, I'm going to show you an image and you are going to mention the name. Vas a mention the name. Okay? There is and there are. Remember. Let's see. One, two, and three. Who can tell me a
Lion,
sentence?
teacher, lion.
No,
Lion.
zero.
There is lion.
There is
There is
lion.
lion.
Is a lion. Perfect.
Lion, teacher.
Thank you. Lion, no. There is a lion.
Allá,
Oh,
is.
perfect. Let's continue. Let's see, yopi, yopi. Here, look, guys. Look at the camera.
Is a rat.
Is a rat.
Mouse, mouse.
Is a
Rat.
mouse. Yes, there
A
is
la
a
mouse.
mouse. Okay, perfect. Now, look, what is it, guys? What are
¿Cómo
these?
se dice eso en
Tomato.
inglés?
They are
Tomato.
tomato, teacher.
Tomato. Eso
There
parece calabaza.
are
Tomato.
Excelente, are tomatoes.
Eso parece calabaza.
They are pumpkin, pumpkin, profe,
Okay, now, look at my camera. What are these, guys?
Pizza.
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 They are
Profe,
pizza.
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 Excellent. Perfect. Lisette.
Pizza Hut,
Juan, Matías, Fernando. Pizzas, no. Pizzas, you get zero. There are pizzas.
There are pizzas.
Perfect. Now, there is and there are. Is affirmative or negative?
Affirmative,
profe.
Very good. And how do you say there is in negative?
Is a negative.
There isn't, and there aren't. Very good. Let's do some exercises, okay? Help me to complete some exercises to practice. There is for singular, there are for plural, okay? Let's see. It was a homework, but let's complete together. Era una tarea, but let's do together. Vamos a hacerlo juntitos. Let's see. Listen, guys. Before we complete this activity, el there is and there are has a contraction.
Profesoría, isn't y aren't.
Okay, in affirmative, there is, there are. Negative, there isn't,
there is,
aren't. But look at Bart Simpson, guys. Look at Bart Simpson. We have a contraction. Matías, concentrate. We have a contraction, okay? Two options. Teacher, there is, or teacher, there's, okay? Teacher, there are, or there, okay? We have the short form, the contraction. Okay, so guys, sorry. Let's practice the pronunciation, okay? Let's practice the pronunciation. One, two, and three. There's. Come on, guys,
there's.
Now,
there.
Perfect. Listen, I'm going to tell you the full form and you mention the contraction, the short form. Tú me dices el short form, okay? There are contraction.
There.
Profe, tengo una pregunta.
Tell me. Dime.
There are, ¿es negativo o es positivo?
Affirmative.
Ahí ya.
Okay. Guys, there are, what is the contraction? There are.
There.
Perfect. There is the contraction.
There's.
Perfect. Now, I'm going to tell you the contraction and you tell me the full form. Yo te digo el contraction and you the full form. Okay? Let's see. There's.
There is.
Perfect. Listen.
Yeah.
There is. Very good. Chandel, please activate your audio. Chandel, tell me to read, please. Letter C. Tell me to read stuff.
There is a gear on the hose.
Okay, perfect. Look at here.
Profesor, no lo escucho.
Profesor, audio de Junior.
Okay, Chandel, don't worry, you have some noise, then you participate, luego participas, okay? Guys, here, there is or there's?
There's.
Perfect. Luis, help me to read, please, letter C.
Okay, letter C. There's a girl on the horse.
Perfect. There's a girl on the horse. Excellent. Lisette, Letter D, please activate your audio. Turn on your microphone.
There two boys on the swing.
On the swing. Perfectly said. Very good, guys. Let's do the activities, okay? Watch out your name. Look at your name, huh? Number one, Jerry. Number two.
I.
Andrea.
Number three.
Profe, yo
Junior. Number
four. Teacher, yo quiero.
Number five.
I'm teacher.
Number six.
Diego.
Melina. Number seven. Fernando.
Diego.
Number eight.
Diego.
Antoine. Abigail, your camera. Number nine, José Abigail.
Profe, si Jerry quiere participar, profe.
Profe, Diego me escribió diciendo, dile por favor al profesor que me elija a mí. A él,
number 10, who is missing? Number 10.
Yo, profe.
Angelina and Diego. Okay, Angelina and Diego. Thank you.
Hey, Jeremy.
Then you participate, guys. I have more activities, huh? I have more activities. Don't worry.
Profe, ¿vamos en orden o podemos decir por el chat ya?
You can write in the chat. Luis, Lizette, you can participate in the chat, guys. Okay.
Profe, tengo que decir there is or there are.
Yes.
There.
No, Jerry, the contraction, okay? The contraction. There's or there. Okay, that complete sentence, Jerry, complete sentence.
Yeah.
One, two, and three.
There's a computer and mouse pad on my desk.
On my desk. Perfect, Jerry. There's a computer, no computer, okay? Computer.
Computer. Pero he escuchado mal, pero yo digo computer.
Okay. Andrea, number two, turn on your microphone. Okay, Angelina.
There are two chairs and five chairs on the shelf.
Excellent. Andrea. Repeat, please, concentrate. Look, it's negative, Andrea, it's negative. One, two, and three, Andrea. Okay, Andrea, there are or there aren't. Look, it's negative.
They aren't.
Excellent, Andrea. Okay, complete the sentence. There
aren't two chairs and five switches on the shelves.
Very good, Andrea. There aren't two shirts and five sweaters on the shelf. Excellent, Andrea. Junior, number three.
Money and gun in my bat.
Excellent. Money and gun in my bat. Excellent. Here, there's or there?
There.
Is singular or plural, Junior? Concentrate. Come on, Junior. Number three, singular or plural? No, Jericho.
Teacher, tengo una pregunta, teacher. Teacher, tengo una pregunta antes de que continúe. Solo se toma el primero, ¿cierto? Por ejemplo, en el primero que dice there's a computer. Y acá en el tercero simplemente está tomando money, ¿cierto?
Money, yes.
Okay, singular.
Singular, ok. Perfect, money. Very good. So, there's or there?
There.
There's. Excellent. There's. Perfect. Let's continue. Number four. Who is number four?
Teacher.
Matías.
Yeah, there isn't a giraffe two hippos and a lion at the zoo.
Excellent, perfect. Now, Matías, concentrate in the animals, please. A giraffe.
A giraffe.
iPods.
Two hippos.
iPods. iPods.
iPods. And
plural,
a lion at the zoo. The zoo. Ay, entendí.
Look, singular
there or plural? Este, plural.
Plural, so there isn't or there aren't?
There isn't.
Plural, Matías.
No, there aren't.
Teacher, en ese caso, la primera también se la debe tomar en cuenta.
Es que, profesor, lo que pasa es que ahí vienen los ejemplos.
¿Cómo estoy confundiendo?
Ok, tell me. Tell me, Luis.
Teacher, no, no pregunto. Está borrando cada rato. Teacher, no, no pregunto. En ese caso, profe, en la primera que dice a computer, a mouse.
Sorry. Number one, guys. Thank you, Luis. Number
profe,
one.
Profe, es plural.
Plural. A
computer y mouse.
Mouse. Perfect. Teacher. Guys, singular o plural. Computer and mouse.
Plural, profe. Plural. Profe, eso lo dije pero la 10.
Ok,
también.
So, number one, there's or there?
There.
Thank you so much, guys.
Profe, solo uno.
Gabriel, number five, please, Gabriel.
Ya, yeah, profe. Espera, profe, estoy pensando. ¿Lo leo o tengo que decirlo?
A complete answer, Gabriel.
Ah, ya, espere, profe. There's, profe.
Ok, complete. Continue, Gabriel.
There's eight desks, two blackboards, and a TV in the classroom.
Very good, thank you. So, Gabriel, there's or there?
There, profe.
Gabriel, there, very good. It's plural, okay? A desk, plural, very good. There. Thank you, Melina, please. Number six.
There, sun and rocks in my shoes.
In my shoes, very good. So, there's or there?
There's.
Okay, thank you, Melina. Very good. There. Thank you. Let's continue. Number seven, Fernando.
Profe, una pregunta.
Tell me, Diego.
No, que siga Fernando, yo después le digo.
No, termina.
Okay, Fernando.
No, termina.
No, tú.
Fernando, number seven.
A man, two boy. And frog girls and Blanca.
Thank you, very good, Fernando. A man, two boys, and four girls in that car. Negative, Fernando. There isn't or there aren't?
There aren't.
Thank you, Fernando. There aren't. Very good. Let's continue. Antoine.
There are seen and two legs hanging from the ceiling.
Very good. A sign and two lights hanging. Perfect, Antoine. Singular or plural?
Plural.
Plural. So there. Or there?
There.
Very good. There. Thank you. Let's continue. José and Abigail. José Alejandro and Abigail. Number nine.
¿Qué, profe? ¿Qué tenemos que hacer?
José Alejandro, number nine. Come on.
Está difícil.
Alejandro, Abigail. Come on. In the chat, participate. Okay. Lisette, Melina, help me please. Number nine.
There aren't
There can occur and two can affect on the county.
Thank you, very good, thank you. There aren't, there aren't three cans of Coke and two cans of Pepsi, plural. Angelina and Diego, number 10.
Yeah, teacher, is there, profe, there. There are four large sweet cans and the one small bag in the trunk.
In the trunk, perfect. There, okay, there, four large suitcase and one small bag in the trunk. Okay, perfect. Guys, very easy. There for plural, there is for singular. Okay, there is for singular. But please be careful in the names. Tengan cuidado en los names. For example.
Teacher, ahí también en la 3 está bien money, teacher, o porque dice algún, dice después.
No, no. Money, then we concentrate in number 3. Ahorita nos concentramos en el number 3, ¿ok? In number 3 and in number 6. But first, listen here, guys. In your exercises, you have to concentrate, okay? In your exercises, you have to concentrate in the vocabulary, okay? In the objects. Tienes que concentrarte en los objects. For example, a computer, singular o plural?
Singular. Sí. No, no, no. Singular. Plural porque la computer tiene teclado y mouse.
¿Cómo?
Singular, teacher.
Singular, perfect. So, a computer singular, there is. But, in the sentence you have, a computer and a mouse. Singular or plural now?
Plural.
Okay, so guys, in your exercises, concentrate in the complete sentence. En sus ejercicios, concentrate in the complete sentence, en la oración complete, ¿ok? Don't only concentrate in the first word, solo en la primera palabra, in all the sentences, ¿ok? Now, number one, perfect. Number two, guys. Let's go to number 3 and number 6. Remember sixth grade. Recuerden sexto grado, sixth grade. Number 3 and number 6. What is correct, guys? What is correct? Number 3 or number 6? What is the correct sentence? 3 or 6? Okay, people say 3. Okay. And why 3, guys? ¿Por qué el 3 is correct and 6 is incorrect?
Porque se toma el primero.
Profe, porque la moneda
singular. Cállate tú, Diego, yo estoy hablando.
Okay.
Entonces por eso es there. Sí, en singular.
Okay. ¿No? Ok, Erico, Diego, tell me.
Profe, yo pienso que la 3 está bien porque la moneda es parte de la cartera, profe.
No.
Cartera gun, come moneda, profe.
No. Gun means pistola. In Spanish, gun, pistola.
¿Te dijeron que no gun significaba goma?
No, gun. Okay, gum.
A mí me refiero a goma de mascar eso.
Ah, yes, with letter N, con la N es goma de mascar. N, gum, okay? Perfect. Guys, concentrate here, please. Money, it's countable or uncountable?
Y quieres al revés.
Ah, guys, money, countable or uncountable? Remember.
¿Qué significa eso?
¿Cómo? ¿Remember the last year?
Contable.
Claro.
A incontable porque el dinero, porque yo puedo, a incontable porque yo puedo decir, el profesor Angelo tiene dinero, pero no sé cuánto dinero, porque no lo he contado.
Teacher, gom con M yo, profe, significa gom. Gom con N significa pistola.
Ah, perfect, Luis. Ok, guys, please, concentrate here. In English, we have countable and uncountable nouns. Palabras countable and uncountables, ¿ok? Perfect. For example, Water, water, glue, 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 water. It's countable o uncountable.
Uncountable.
Explicarle algo así, profe, no entiendo.
Profe, a menos de que esté en un vasito que mida los litros.
But water, only water, solo water, agua. Uncountable, right? You can't count the water, no puedes contar el agua. So, water, ¿is singular o plural?
Singular.
Singular, perfect. You say, hey, give me water, dame agua, right? Or you say, hey, give me waters, dame aguas. No, right? No, it's singular. For example, sand, arena, arena. Countable o uncountable?
Uncountable.
Uncountable, very good. You can count the sand. No podemos contar la arena. Uf. It's impossible, right?
Profe, si tuviéramos con un gradito de mostaza.
Yeah. Okay, guys. The sun is uncountable. Sun uncountable. So, and sun is singular or plural? Is uncountable. No se puede contar la arena.
Entonces plural, teacher, así nada más.
Plural. Ah, you say, hey, give me sands, dame arenas.
Ah, no, singular.
Dame arena, esa incontable. Sí.
No, me refiero, teacher, que su nombre está en singular, pero en realidad, como no se puede contar, parece como si hubiera mucho.
Excellent. So, guys, please listen here to avoid getting confused, para que no se confundan. Two rules. Rule number one, concentrate in the complete sentence. Concentrate in the complete sentence. Oración completa. Rule number two, focus in the vocabulary. Concéntrate en el vocabulary.
¿El sermón significa plata o significa dinero?
Dinero, in general. Ok. Number two, concentrate in the vocabulary. Ok. If it is uncountable, si es uncountable, always is singular. Si la palabra es incontable, always is singular. Siempre va a ser singular, ¿ok? Because you don't say, dame aguas, dame amores, dame odios, dame te quieros, dame aires, dame arenas, dame arroces. No, right?
De tierras.
Dame arroz, dame agua, dame amor. Is singular. So, the sun, for example, la money is singular, es singular. Es uncountable. Entonces solo ponemos el there is. El sand, arena, es incontable también. Es incontable, no se puede contar. So you say there is. ¿Sí? Solo ponemos there is. No importa que tenga bastantes palabras acostadas. It doesn't matter. No importa eso. Solo importa la primera palabrita. Si es incontable, todito se vuelve singular. Sí, recuerda, si es incontable, todo
es
singular. Si es contable, normal. La computadora sí es contable. So, you concentrate in everything. Ahí sí te concentras en todo. Si es incontable, directo pones singular. ¿Ok? So, number six, there's. Number six, there's. There is sand and rocks in the shoes. Arena. Allí hay arena. ¿Ok, guys? Understood, yes or no? O so.
Este, fácil.
Yes.
No, yes. So. Okay.
Yes.
Okay, don't worry. We are going to practice with more exercises. Vamos a practicar con more exercises, okay? And then you are going to understand. Luego entiendo. Guys, let's continue. Next, listen. Let's create sentences, okay? Let's create sentences about this image. Let's create sentences about this image using there is and there are.
Room.
Excellent. About the bedroom, okay? Let's create sentences. Let's invent. Vamos a inventar using there is, there are.
There is TV.
Okay, in, on,
between, next. Between, 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 between. Between, between, between.
Ok, en between.
Profe, profe, yo sé una, profe, me escucha, escucha. Yo. Atento, atento. There is.
Diego. Ok, Diego, there is.
Oh, there is. Okay, there. TV.
There's a TV.
There's a TV. Profe, on era arriba, ¿no?
On, yes, on.
Ya está bien. On table.
On the table. Ok, on the table, on the table.
They are.
TV on the table or desk. Ok, tell me, Jericho.
They are a books.
Ok. There.
It's between.
Okay, Jericho, there.
They are books.
A books, ok.
Is between.
Between, ok, between.
Is between. ¿Cómo se dice jarrón?
Yo tengo otro.
Okay, no, espera, espera un ratito. ¿Cómo se dice jarrón en inglés, profe?
Between.
Sí, está between tu jarrón y el cuadro.
Concentrate here, concentrate here. In the book. Bookcase.
Ajá, ya, el book está entre el jarrón.
Profe, ¿eso no sería bookcase?
Cállate, Diego.
In the bookcase, ¿ok, Jericho? Ajá. The books.
Profe, ¿no?
There are books in the bookcase. In the
bookcase. Bookcase. Ajá.
Ok, in the
bookcase. Profe, no es library.
Eso yo le iba a decir, profe. No, le dije a Vitín, por si me confundí, profe.
Okay. Teacher, teacher, yo tengo una, profe.
Ok, Matías, wait a second. Guys, there are books in the bookcase. Is correct or incorrect? Come on, concentrate.
Correcto, porque dice que los books, porque dice que los libros están en el guardalibros.
Ok, ok, perfect, Jericho. But look at here. There's a books, correct or incorrect? There's
correcto, a porque correct. Está en plural y hay, acá hay más de un libro.
Ok, perfect.
Hay uno, okay. Dos, tres, cuatro. Hay five books. Okay. Por eso está en plural.
A books, correct or incorrect, guys?
Incorrecto porque A es a singular, creo.
Ah, perfect. El A is for singular. Remember, is in plural. A, no. Ok. There are books in the bookcase. Perfect.
Yo tengo una, yo tengo una.
Wait to Matías. Matías, tell me, yeah. Please.
No, profe, yo ya participo ya.
There are. PC, PC in a table.
In the table, okay, thank you. In the table, a computer, okay?
There. Yeah, computer, profe.
Profe, PC y computer es lo mismo.
No.
Sí, profe, es lo mismo.
There.
Ah, no.
There are
PC gamer.
In the table. Guys, in this sentence, we have two mistakes. Who can tell me the mistakes? ¿Quién me dice el mistakes? Who can tell me the mistakes?
Ah, claro, por el mouse y el teclado, ¿no?
No, there are computer in the
table. Ahí es en singular.
Excellent, singular. So, there
yo le
dije, o 20. There's?
There, porque no es la computadora.
Singular, very good. There's
profe, ¿no sería on también?
Perfect. There is a computer in the table or on the table?
On the table.
On the table.
O desk.
Oh, no, on the table. On the table.
Bueno.
Perfect. No.
Yo tengo una, yo tengo una.
Okay, Diego, tell me.
There. No, espérate. There's.
Okay, there's.
There's lamppot.
Plant pot. Ah,
ok. Pero, la maceta, profe. Plant pot. Okay. Es que, profe, yo soy mi propio traductor, profe.
Ok, Diego. There's plant. A plant.
Ya, profe. On bookcase. On the bookcase.
On the bookcase.
Bookcase.
Ok.
Una pregunta.
Okay.
¿Qué significaba under? Under.
Under. What is the meaning
debajo,
of
debajo.
Ah, ya, debajo, ¿no? ¿Cómo se dice ropero en inglés? O cajón en inglés. Cajón, no, es que cajón es diferente, ropero ya sé.
I don't know. Chandel, activate your audio. Tell me your sentence, please. Chandel?
Ay, Diego, ¿cómo no vas a saber cómo se dice cajón?
¿Cómo se dice? Él tampoco sabe. Él, él busca en Google.
Ok, Luis, tell me.
Peter, una cosa, el cuadro se puede decir painting, ¿cierto?
Painting, yes, painting, portrait.
Ya, yeah, okay.
Ok, tell me, Luis, your sentence.
Teacher, una pregunta, ¿por qué ratitas?
No, ok, Luis, tell me.
A ver, there's a painting. Y si abajo se, a ver, in es adentro, on es arriba, is to es al costado, creo que era, o era abajo, is
to. Yes, next to.
Era abajo, ¿cierto?
Under
era abajo.
Okay,
Under's the bookcase.
The bookcase.
Profe, yo me acordé.
Okay, Jericho, wait a second, guys. Excellent. Listen, in your break, you are going to do an activity, okay? In your break,
no,
you are going to do an activity, okay? You have to enter to this link to practice. Give me a second. Where is the chat?
Oh. Dicho, pero ya se va a acabar el este.
Yes. Profe, ¿en el break quiere que hagamos la práctica?
Enter to the link, please. When you finish, you take a photo and send to the WhatsApp. Acaban, le envían una foto al WhatsApp, ¿ok? In your break, en su break, guys.
Profe, enviamos una foto al WhatsApp con la nota, ¿no?
Yes, with your score, guys.
¿Al público o su privado?
No, en público.
Yeah.
¿Al grupo?
Yes.
Ya,
sí, profe, si no le ponen cero.
Profe,
a vos te lo van a dar a privado.
Profe, a vos te
lo van a dar a privado.
Profe, ¿qué significa?
En este break ingresen, toman una foto y le envían al WhatsApp. Los que no tienen celular, guardan.